she a hulk lies port on bowling, the darling of our crew. No more he'll hear the tempest howling, for death hath broached him too. His form was of the manliest beauty, his heart was kind and soft. Faithful below Tom did his duty, and now he's gone aloft. And now he's gone aloft. Tom never from his word departed, his virtues were so rare. His friends were many and true-hearted, his Paul was kind and fair. And then he'd sing so blithe and jolly, how many's the time and oft. But mirth is turned to melancholy, for Tom is gone aloft. For Tom is gone. Yet shall poor Tom find pleasant weather, when he will command, shall live to call life's crew together, the word to piebald hands. Thus death, whom kings and tars dispatches, in vain Tom's life hath doffed. For though his body's under hatches, his soul is gone aloft. His soul.